Hi, my name is Dr. Sonja Maddox. I am a family medicine physician and I work at Pacific Medical Centers in Renton. If someone has been previously affected by the disease of COVID-19, we still recommended that they be vaccinated. We recommend this because we know that there are mutations, so you can get COVID more than once, and we want communities to be protected. So yes, vaccination is still recommended.